name is Autumn, and this is Channel 5 Science News. Right now, we're in Miami Beach, Florida, and today we have with us Sabrina and Megan Johnson. Today, we have a special guest. Welcome to the stage, Riley Mendel.
So, Dr. Mendel, as usual, you're here to talk to us about the little-known subject, heredity. What is heredity?
Heredity is the passing down of traits from parents to offspring. Thanks. Now, will you please tell us all of our viewers about genes?
Oh, lucky for us, I'm wearing some right now.
No. Genes. G-E-N-E-S.
Oh, a gene contains chemical instructions for inherited traits.
That sounds about right. Do you know who Gregor Mendel is?
Yes, I do. He is my brother. He also did famous experiments on heredity with pea plants.
What kind of experiments?
Figuring out how pea plants pass down genes from generation to generation.
What are dominant and recessive traits?
A dominant trait is a trait that masks or covers the recessive trait, and a recessive trait is a trait that is masked or covered by the dominant trait.
Oh, that makes sense now. We have one last question. What is a pedigree?
A pedigree is a chart used to trace the history of traits in a family.
Thank you,
Dr. Mendel.
Thanks for watching Channel 5 Science News.